It was a perfect September day in Brooklyn. Wendy, an average girl, who was out the door to catch the school bus. An hour later came a disastrous news. A plane has crashed into the World Trade Center Tower, her mother's office building. Through the eyes of the 13-year-old Wendy, we gain entrance to the world of those who documented the events of that one terrible day. A slow and terrible realization that Wendy's mother has died. Their struggle to go on with their lives over a crushing loss. Absent for years, Wendy's real father showed up without warning. He took her back with him to California, where she refreshed her life. Wendy slowly formed a relationship with her father's girlfriend. Over the winter and spring that followed, Wendy had to cope with the painful memories of her mother and the meeting of seeing her real father for the first time. Throughout the book, Wendy also had to deal with her little brother, back in New York, who's grieving the loss of their mother without her. When we first glance at the summary, we can assume the usual rules, main themes are love, teamwork, and honesty. It's visibly clear to see these themes through the book. Wendy and her new family were deeply caring for one another. Through tough times, Wendy's family would crawl back to find comfort with honest feeling, trying to make each other feel better. The quote, "They didn't know much, but they knew that a plane had crashed into one of the World Trade Center towers, her mother's building." This quote is the start of everything. It's very important as it generally summarizes us the incident that leads to a broken family bond. It foreshadowed the main event of this book. This is a story about ties of siblings, about children who lose their siblings, parents who lose their children, and the unexpected ways they sometimes find one another again. The Usual Rules is an unexpectedly hopeful, realistic fiction of healing and forgiveness that will offer readers, young and old, to relate a picture of how a family rebuilds its life.